do this. Let's check. All right. Turn those things off. And we are playing a season. Oh, it's happening. Can I make it to the Super Bowl? All right, so it's either, who has the best line then? Dallas or Denver? They both have the same. I think I want a team with a really good line. So I'll probably go Green Bay. Which is sweet, because then I get to be Favre. All right. Here we go. Forgot about all that menu crap. Probably wasted a bunch of time right there.
And this game is underway.
Oh yeah, come here. Gotta make it take as long as possible. Oh, where's my blocker? That's fine. We don't care. We just need to waste time. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to the quarter. Oh, I'm so dumb. Had to get that. That's not what I wanted. Gotta waste that clock. Let's go. What a play. Perfect. All right, let's go. 3 minutes. I feel like it's a little slow. Oh, I didn't I didn't want to tackle. We want to let them score so that we can keep wasting the clock. What a play. Whoa, blocker. Incomplete. All right. Oh, we're going for it. Oh, no, he got me. All right, we want the ball. Oh, come on. Oh, they're going for it? I did not think they would do that. All right, well, now we're just letting them score. That was annoying. I can't believe they went for it on fourth. Oh, big miss. There we go. What a play. Oh, crap. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I didn't know it was the fourth quarter. Oh, I'm so stupid. I blew the speedrun in the first game. How did I not? Oh, no. Oh my god, you got it. There we go. That was so stupid. Oh no, it's foggy. Oh, what a catch. Oh, man. Whoops. Oh, come on! No! That is so annoying. I was trying to pull everybody back.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's out. Should be able to waste the most of clock. No! Punting's great because I get to do this. I should have just kept running. A two-man rush. What a grab. What a grab. That's not good. Made pretty good time on this one. Oh, come on. Woohoo! We went 9-7. What a game. Come here, guys. Oh, man. Too slow. Stiff arm did not work. Trying to throw a stiff arm. Alright, now I can chill. Whoa, pick him up. Damn. He was just too open. I didn't know there were 6 seconds.
Second and short.
Gotta let them score. Really? Ah, crap.
Looks like an all-out blitz.
No, it didn't look like an all-out blitz at all. No. Oh, I meant to jump pass.
I can take you and you.
Oh, crap. Accidentally crossed the line of scrimmage. Did not mean to do that. Give me that. No. Damn, can I get some blocks? What a run. Favre's the original beast mode. Damn it. Second and goal from the 50. Oh, God, I got to start looking at the clock, man. I'm like Adam Gase. Oh, get picked off.
First and 30. Second and long.
What? Catch that.
Third and long.
I run away. Favre, the all-time runner. Yay, and I win the game. Man, this is so much better than playing the other football games. Even though I'm playing it, like, just stupidly. Like, that was pretty exciting. Freaking line couldn't pick up that three-man rush. So much running. Whoa there. I should have just taken a sack. Oh my god, 2 freaking seconds. Killing me. Damn it. Should we be able to handle this? 2-man rush, come on guys. Oh man, if Favre could see himself now. Six seconds. There we go. All right. Just gotta give it to him. Enjoy, buddy. Oh, yes, best tack. Oh, no, that stops the clock. These runs by far, so good. Get it. Yo, Favre just went and picked up his own fumble. What a legend. Oh, man. Ruin my plans. Now I gotta actually play D here. About to lose. Oh, you did not. That was legit. Oh my God. Oh, all right. I'm going to lose. No. Unless. Unless he can do it. Unless he can do it. He can. Oh my God. What a legend. That was actually awesome. What a grab. Yes, the long sack. Done it. Let's see. Easy. Yo, Gerg, what's up, man? You play... Wait, you had never played this glorious game before? That is so disappointing. But at least you played it. Even if it took you, you know, 15 years. Let them score. Yeah, this game's totally broken. It's super fun, though. Okay, the clock does roll for that. Whoa, pick him up. So I'm trying to, like, speed run it. Trying to beat the game as fast as possible. The clock doesn't run between plays no matter what. So you just have to, like, draw out the play as long as possible. Like that. Damn it. Dude, Madden is... The Maddens that came out on 64 are so bad. Really? So I've played like 3 football games, I think, so far, that are not Blitz, and they are among the worst games that I've played so far. Oh man, got me. Did not realize it was fourth. Oh, I didn't want the touchdown, though. Guy's a beast. Ooh, got lucky. No, they got there. Just score. Just score. Wow. Wow. Here we go again. It's my second overtime game. I'm not doing a good job here. Damn it. Freaking fumble. Man. They just, like, sometimes... They just, like, have no chance and get nowhere near you. And other times they just have, like, these ninja reflexes. Going for it. No, I jumped. I jumped. All right, freaking getting these guys. Oh my god, they're going for it? Oh, I got it. I didn't kick a field goal. I'm so dumb. Oh, the stiff arm. I needed it. Ah, Kirk, what am I doing? I got the super clutch turnover. I did everything I needed to do. And I just forgot that field goals existed. Dude, what's wrong with these guys? They just don't punt in overtime. There we go. Just needed that first down. Seconds. There we go. God, that was dumb. All right, so this is week 7. I'm 5-0. At what point do I just start losing? Definitely not losing divisional games. So much time. He's at the 30. The 20. The 10. This play last. Yes, we can. There we go. That's fine. That's totally fine. Cripples him. Wow. That dude just like dove out of nowhere. Ooh, got me. Oh my God, why'd he throw to that guy? That is just not cool. Really? They get the ball too. I really needed to get that D. Oh my God. No, 1 second. That was a good, nice little time waster. What a sack. No! No! They made it! They actually made it! I didn't think they were going to kick a field goal. I wasn't ready to block it. That really messed me up. I thought I might be able to just run through them all. Oh, we're coming for you. We're coming for you. Oh man. What about forward progress? No. Game, blouses. All right, Baltimore, no Lamar Jackson save you here. That was close. So the goal is for the games to go as quickly as possible. So I have to just like, whoops, like make the clock run. So I do this crap, and then I go up to the line, and I run back, and then I cross it. Just eating up as much clock as possible. Because the clock doesn't run between between plays. What's up, Daffy? How's it going? Whoa, pick him up. Too slow. Two, one, zero, get out of bounds. The art of speedrunning blitz. Yeah, it definitely makes it more interesting. Definitely makes it more interesting. So I think ideally, I just let them score here. We're going like super speed strats. And now I can run out this last minute and probably score at the end of it.
Looks like an all-out blitz.
There we go. No. That's stiff arm. Yeah, ride him. We'll get him this time. So many flea flickers. Really? All right, fine. Come on. Farves in so much training. Whoa, crap. Dude, come. All right, now we get back. What a jank play. Oh, come on. A little nervous there. I did not mean an onside kick. But it worked. Oh, there's a guy. Let's go week 9. Matchup, the Green Bay Packers take on the San Francisco 49ers. Was it a 16-week season in 98? Yeah, it was.
This game is underway. Look.
Barely. Oh, he got me. Give me my first down. These guys are blowing up my line. Too slow. Gotta hit the jump button. I thought I did not make it. I was gonna let him. That did not work. Holy crap. God. Oh, I thought I had that. Oh, you. Oh, now I. I'm salty about that one. My computer loves that crap. Alright. Take it, Jerry. Oh, really? Through the block. Block better, dude. Hey, see his moves? The line. I didn't want touchback. Damn it. Gotta give it to him. Yeah, it's so many execution errors. See, I want to like skip the animation. What a play. The yellow line being the line of scrimmage keeps messing me up. Not gonna lie. Oh, just let him score. Yeah, the last 5 seconds are so much slower. I tried getting my guy to pick up that block. He really didn't want him. Really? Really? What a grab. Yeah, they freaking sent the house and everyone was open.
Fart.
He's at the 30, the 20, the 10, the 5. Fourth and goal to go.
That was so close. Every play is a running play, but every play is also a passing play. All right, just gonna let him in. Oh, dude, you were open. Just jumped out of bounds. I don't know what I was thinking there. All right, I lost the game. That's fine. I don't know why I thought I was up by a bunch. That's hilarious. Yeah, 20 seconds seems to be like the most I can get out of a kickoff return. Got me. Third and long. Damn right, we're going for it. No, so close. Safety. You gotta give it to him now. Can't believe that wasn't intercepted.
Time is running in goal.
No, I suck. That is hilarious. Falling apart. The Packers have the best line. New York lead by seven. Really? Yeah, but yeah, the Packers have the best linemen. And, oh, can I just... All right, looks like I'm just going to lose this game also. I'm trying to, like, speedrun, so I have to just stall as long as possible on every play. So I need a line that can actually block for me. So I bring him back here, and then... Sometimes they get me. Two, one, zero. Yeah, it's very silly. Just couldn't get it up. Also, I don't know how much blitz you've played, but a jump pass is like instant, no matter how far away they are. So you don't have to like wind up to throw. It's pretty good. You know, I kind of want to win. No! All right, well now I did not want to do an onside kick. It's very annoying. The inputs for skipping to, like, skipping the screen and onside kick are the same. Game over. I could get a pick. Do this? Five seconds? Am I gonna do this? Oh wait, it's overtime. Oh, I didn't want that. I wanted to just lose. This is the worst speedrun ever. Oh, get there. Yo, did you see that switch? The manual switch to catch? That was sickest thing I've ever done in sports. Whoa, pick him up, guys. I really didn't. Oh my god! He jumped so I wouldn't tackle him, and he jumped out of bounds. No, it actually is not sudden death in this game. Otherwise, yeah, obviously I would have just scored.
And this game is underway.
That was pretty amazing. Oh, damn. These guys are right here, right now. Aren't you glad you were here, Meerkat, for the safety? One of the most legendary plays in NFL Blitz history. God, come on. Just give it to him. The Orlovsky special, yeah, exactly. Sanchez kicked it out of the back one time. That was pretty hilarious. Oh, come on. I gotta start looking at the clock. I missed that first quarter all the time. I accidentally hit freaking turbo. Instead of jump. Brutal. Well, that was a play. Oh, come on. With 1 second, really? Yeah, get out of here, sucker. What a play.
Looks like a running play.
Every play is a running play. Ooh.
Second and long. Barb.
Oh, I got hold on, I got it. The 08 Lions. Get out of here with that. Damn it. Oh yeah, the Kitna out the back. Ooh, got me. Need that Marshawn stiff arm. Now that he's back, you know. Oh, the guy was so open. Yay, game over. Week 13. Matchup, the Green Bay Packers take on the Philadelphia Eagles. All right, so I have one loss, and it's week 13. At some point, I'm going to start basically not playing to try and run the clock out even more. Not sure when it's going to be. I freaking tap turbo again. Stiff arm that. Not touchdown, because I don't want it. Oh, where's that guy? Yes, right at the zero. Yeah. Come here, Philly. Meerkat, I can always count on you for a sports game. It's also nice because you have so much sports history knowledge. Although, I don't know how. I know your baseball knowledge is really good. Are you that good with football as well? Actually, I think you're pretty good at basketball too, right? Oh, hockey, nice. Yeah, Josh, it's blitz time, man. What the? All right, just score. Yeah, Josh, you ready for your speedrun strats? Oh my god. All right, I might be losing this game now, which is fine. I have some games I can lose. It's week 13, and I'm 11-1. Yeah, fumbles kind of ruin everything. Oh, that one guy got stiffed. All right, here we go. Critical hits in Pokemon, yeah. Dude, I keep doing that. Keep hitting turbo, like, I keep spinning when I want to just jump throw. I did not realize it was fourth down. What? Why? Why did I do that? I thought it was the third quarter. Crap. Thought it was the third quarter. So dumb. Wow. Have you ever seen a worse drop? Damn it. I'm gonna let them score. I don't want to play overtime. All right, 11-2. I already beat them once. I can't believe I just lost to the Eagles. Oh, got me. Yeah. Do you still have five team divisions or whatever? Yeah, that guy was so open. All right, that was... That was legit. That spin move Favre hit him with. Oh, damn it. It's the first quarter again. Not paying attention.
First and goal.
That just that time my manual switch saved the interception. Yeah, the divisions are definitely weird. That was wacky. Just score. Have your points. Sound effects are so funny. Unstoppable. All right, guys, come here. 1-0. Could have had that one. Dude, Stiff-Arm is so good against computers. I never used it when I played this game, Stiff-Arm. All I ever did was spin move. Hi, Libby. Damn it, I didn't think they'd get it. Wow. Why? Why would he throw it to him? No. Oh, that's so dumb. I played it so well. It's like my third overtime. Really screwing this whole speedrun thing up. Dude, field goals are like obnoxiously hard. I actually like felt like going for the field goal was riskier. Of course I'm going for two. Because it doesn't matter if I win or lose. That's going to matter soon. Alright, I'm going to win this game and then lose the next two. Because it's kind of important for the speedrun for me to get that first round bye in the playoffs. So I need to be number one seed. Ooh, he got me. Oh, we're going for it. Third and 51. I know, it's hilarious. When you need 30 yards for first down, like that's the standard. Oops. What? It let me pass? I was so far away. Yeah, 30 is really easy to get. Yeah, and the completion percentage, man. It's like Breeze when he wanted to break the record and he just starts throwing screens. First and 30. Barb.
Tie game.
Barb. Just leaving it all open, like. How could I not go there? Damn. Two seconds. And they're not kicking. I guess it was pretty far, never mind. You guys, you can have this. Here you go. Oh, come on.
Looks like a running play.
It is fun seeing some of the names that pop up here. Of course it is. God, they're going for it. No, he dove the wrong way. All right. It's all you, man. I love that all you have to do, if you just go like far enough back, the defender drops there. Oh, I'm definitely not gonna beat this record. That sucks. I feel like I'm really far behind.
And this game is underway.
Oh, dude, the clock slows down. The clock start? Okay. Did not realize that after a certain amount of time, the clock stops counting down. It starts counting down slower. Yeah, right there.
Looks like a running play. Incomplete. End of first quarter.
No, it's not after I cross the line of scrimmage. So we started at 145. I'm not gonna be able to here. No, it's after. It might be after 15 seconds. Yeah, see, like there. I'm gonna pay attention. All right, it's on 110 right now. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. It's 20 seconds. That is a game changer. All right, so that means I want every play to last about 20 seconds. It does get slower also when it's near the end. That's a game changer. I'm out here trying to make everything last as long as possible. So 08 to 48.
Favre. Green Bay down by 7. Favre.
This is silly. I don't like this as much. Come on, I'm not even playing. Go Favre, go. Go Favre, go. Oh. Yes, perfectly timed. I thought there was going to be 1 second left. I was worried. So that actually might have been a really fast game. That's why I like could not beat a 20-second return. It all makes sense now. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot. Whoever picked up a fumble, they could just throw it. Ha ha! That's too good. Let him in, let him in. This is the game we're not trying to win, like, at all. All we're trying to do is just make it go as fast as possible. The Jets are probably literally worse. So for the speedrun, Josh, you want good linemen? So I just, Green Bay has a maxed out line. Like, I need my blockers. That's mainly it. Like, you need good blockers. Wow. Bounced in.
Chicago lead by 3.
I kind of want to get him. Didn't they get the double doink last night? The Chiefs got it. Okay. As a taunt. Was that the last field goal they kicked? That was, like, totally stupid. Like, what's more disrespectful? Kicking a field goal when you're up by 20? Or going for it on fourth? Going for it. I don't know. It just feels like bringing, like, an entire special teams unit out there when, like, you have no chance of losing is, like, more disrespectful. Nine seconds. No, really? You had to do it at 1? I mean, kicking a field goal is running up the score. All right, now we're in it. Now we're playing real games. Now we're playing real games. Wow. Can't be scoring touchdowns that early. Jesus. I have to score when they just send the house. Cooper? Ooh.
Second down.
Wow. That never gets old. Oh, crap. They got a safety. Onside kick. Did not mean to do onside kick. All right, just score. Oh yeah, I need to actually win. No. I don't even know what the world record is. It's around 2 hours. Nice jump. I don't want to onside kick a punt.
He's at the third of 20. First and goal.
Stop. Stop standing, everybody. Score.
He's at the 30, the 20, the 10, the 5, touchdown! Tacks on the extra point. It's the end of the third quarter. Five.
play to win the game. Imagine taking a 20-yard sack. Oh, he got me. I have to get this safety. Has a more clutch play ever happened? You see this clutchness? Yo, can one of you go to speedrun.com and tell me what the world record is for winning the Super Bowl? Pushed out. Ooh. 206. I'm not gonna get that. Wow. Yo, Favre recovered it. What a legend.
He could go all the
touchdown. All right, that's amazing. Dude, I don't care about third. What? Third? I'm only interested in first. Yeah, I should have played better. I'll definitely do this again. I didn't want that first down. Ooh, he got me. Oh, God. Dang it. Did not want to do that. I was about to say, they always make them. Thank you. That was quick. The music didn't even know it was happening. Catch. Yeah, I played like three overtime games also. Like, I really screwed up a bunch. And I didn't know about the 20-second thing. I'm trying to let him throw. There it is. It's 208, you said? Or 206? Yeah. Yeah, I totally could beat it. Damn. Should I just run it back right after this? I'm kind of tempted. You guys want to watch more Blitz? Oh, dude, I just noticed I'm playing Baltimore. Second place is 210. I don't think I'll get that. What do you mean that's actually doable? Yeah, something tells me it's not a hotly contested run. Oh man, he was there. .210. Yeah, it's possible. Really? Man. Oh, he, dude, Baltimore. That Baltimore D. Bringing this in. Oh, I'm definitely not getting 210. Very difficult.
Third and long. Baltimore leads by
one. Am I like not dropping enough? Is that it? Get that guy, yeah. Did you get the, that defender will back off. Yep, if you drop enough. Yeah. Game's like, we don't need hash marks.
Looks like an all-out blitz. Leaping. Green Bay, down by. They're going for two.
Dude. That was a good one, Baltimore. Yeah, I mean, he's like, looks like an all-out blitz, and there's like, it's like a two-man rush. It's a two-man front. Yay, I won. 211. 211. It's pretty close. Pretty close. Oh, man. All right, it was a good first attempt. 5.5 minutes off. I think I can shave that time off. Congratulations, you won the Super Bowl. You had an excellent regular season. I said the pressure of the NFL playoffs. One of the best players of all time. I need to improve both my offense and my defense. Shut up. Oh, I can join the cheerleaders in the locker room. That's the goal. That's what we want. You can get that CGI butt. Not saving anything. Let's see my stats. Passing yards. Average per game. Last. That's last. Nice. Oh, I have a low average sacks per game. 3 completions per game. 6 attempts. Dude, I didn't even have the most rushing yards per game. And that's like all I did. How is that even possible? I spent so much time running out the clock. Oh, I had the fewest attempts. That's pretty amazing. Ooh, best return yards. Pretty funny.